We're putting him hooking up a reel to reel there, and then turns like that.
So what is that you just put on?
That's the take up reel.
The take up reel on. What kind of machine are we using here?
Teac 2300.
Do you know roughly around what year this would be?
Probably mid 70s. Where did I put the other box with the tape? Oh, there it is.
So what is this that you're
putting on?
There we go.
Okay. Put this one on. Turn.
How would you compare this to vinyl?
Well, vinyl is the best, but a reel-to-reel will reproduce it almost accurately.
Really?
Yeah. Okay, here we go. Now, this one goes through here, like this. This goes up. Make sure you don't twist the tape, whatever you do. Okay? And this goes in here.
What kind of reel-to-reel do you have in your personal collection?
Oh, I've got several of them there, but mostly Teacs.
You're a Teac guy, are
you? Yeah, they're
Is
good.
That Chinese made?
Yeah, Japan. They also make Tascam.
Look at that.
There you go.
Nice and lit up, eh?
Take one. Let's see if we can hear anything. Got everything right. Okay, so stop, play, tape. Okay, tape, source, record off, bias. Okay, I've got, wait a second. Was this on? Oh, no. Turned it on. Okay. Let it warm up a bit. This I recorded jazz on it.
You're a jazz band?
Yeah.
That it is, right there, reel to reel. He does it once again. The mechanic, aka Charles Bronson.
Yeah.
How many hours can you get on one of those, roughly?
An hour and a half, then you flip the tape over, and then you get another hour and a half.
Oh, wow.
And here's your speed.
What would you use that for?
For really high-quality recordings. Cuts time down in half, eh?
Okay.